On this stereophonic album, Sir Lev Gravier, 89 years old, shares his secrets of stand-up comedy to help you reach the heights of his premier clients, Seamus McGill, Brote and Bailey, and Rance Hope, Bob Hope's cousin. So please, pull up an ear and listen with everything you have. And perhaps you can become a standing-up comedian.
Hello, young person, and welcome to the comedy of show business. Would you like to earn money by telling and retelling Japes and Joshes? You can do so simply by listening to the hard-won wisdom contained in this wire recording. As I speak, it is the year 1932. And the top comedians on the circuits are making nickels hand over fist. 12 shows a day on the Northfield circuit as an MC will earn you $45 a week, room and board in the local show person's boarding house, 2 eggs in the morning, coffee, and a free lunch at the local watering hole. You're on top. Perhaps if you listen and learn well, you will one day be featured on the New York radio program sponsored by a well-known biscuit company.